One smith holds the iron on the anvil with tongs, while they both hammer it into shape. When the iron is no longer soft enough, it is reheated.